I got a striking light from God this morning. Every truth of scriptures delivers maximally the day you hear it and receive and believe it. Otherwise, you wait for another time. Today, if you hear his voice, harden not your heart. Today. Whatever you don't receive today, when you hear it, forget it. You wait for another time. You wait for another time. Today, if you hear his voice, harden not your heart as in the day of provocation. You have lots of that in chapter 3 of Hebrews.